Masa apa? Masa mahal. Oh wow, apa khabar semua anak di sana? How is everybody? I hope everyone of you all are well, fine. I have just recovered from my flu and my cough. Baru saja baik daripada batuk-batuk semua-semua dan macam-macam bagai. Sick is not sick, but contagious germs will comes to you eh. Walau macam mana pun kita tak rasa sakit dan demam, tetapi wabak-wabak penyakit ni memang confirm mesti datang kepada kita eh. So for that, so you must have a strong immune system. Awak punya immune system di badan ni harus sekuatnya eh. Jadi awak kenalah makan suplemen-suplemen yang betul eh. So you all have to eat the correct supplement for your body, okay, to sustain this immune. So that's why I look a bit young tu, masa saya nampak agak muda eh. Alright, okay. So because of that, today we're gonna make something simple. Ini adalah mie goreng daging eh? Beef fried noodle. So something simple. Alright, okay, so come along with me and I take you how to make mie goreng daging of beef fried noodles. Okay, here's the ingredients. This is the blending ingredients eh, barang-barang untuk di blending eh. 2 large onions, 3 clove of garlic, 1 tablespoon of shrimp paste, about 20 stick of dry chili which you already boil and soaked. And then I have some of this prawn head eh. The one that I peeled from here, so I didn't throw the prawn head, I just put it aside, okay? So these are all for the blending ingredients eh. Barang-barang untuk blender eh. Bawang besar 2 biji, bawang putih 3 biji, belacan 1 sudu makan, dan juga kepala udang yang ada di sini. This one is about 12 prawns, 12 pieces of prawns which I bought not many lah, sikit lah. So sikit-sikit oh, bit and bit and bit and bit become a lot lah. So dan juga 20 batang cili kering eh. Okay, ni untuk barang-barang di blend. Okay, now I'm gonna put inside a blender first. Alright, so we put all this blended ingredients plus the prawn head, kepala udang, cili kering, belacan, shrimp paste and onions eh? Bawang. Okay. And then you blend, put a bit of water and then you blend eh, atau air sikit awak blend. This is the renca, this paste here eh. This is for to stir fry, okay? All the ingredients that you want to put inside the noodles, okay? Awak nak taruhkan barang-barang ni di dalam ni eh. I have about 12 pieces of prawn. I have 100 gram of beef which I cut thinly eh. Saya potong halus daging ni eh, 100 gram. I have 2 fish cake, up to you, optional. Okay, and udang 12 ekor dan juga daging 100 gram dihiris halus eh, dan juga fish cake, kek ikan, terserah penanda eh. Tomato optional, daun bawang optional, sayur sawi, I have chai sim. You can use other type of vegetables if you want, but usually we use chai sim lah. And then 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of sugar. I use half yellow noodles and half packet of kuih tiao. I mix eh. So this is about half a kg of yellow noodle, half a kg of kuih tiao. Alright, so it's very easy. Ini semua optional, tomato dan juga daun bawang optional eh. Itu saja, very easy. These are all the things that you need put inside the mie goreng, okay? Heat the oil, panaskan minyak, masukkan barang-barang blending ni, put in the blended ingredients. Okay, so kita taruhkan daging dia sekali eh. We put in the beef as well, biar dia masak sekali. Ah, gitu. Sebab daging kan mengambil masa eh. Because beef will take a while, so we put in the beef together and let it cook together with the chili, with the sambal, okay? Kita tumiskan dia sehingga dia naik minyak eh. We saute until you can see that the oil is coming up already ya. See, ah, okay, a bit more, sikit lagi. Okay, after about 3 to 4 minutes, awak masukkan garam, put in the salt. Put in the sugar, masukkan gula. Okay, minyak dah naik. Okay, you can see that the oil is already up already. Ah, gitu lah. Okay, then put in the prawn, masukkan udang. Put in the fish cake, masukkan fish cake. Once you see the prawn has changed its color, bila awak nampak udang dia dah berubah warna, eh, masukkan mimi ni semua. Put in the kuih tiaw and the mie. Kita gaul rata, eh. We mix all well. I put in a bit of chicken stock. Saya masukkan stok ayam sikit, eh. 1 teaspoon. Dan juga termasukkan sayur-sayur ni semua, eh. And put in the vegetable. Okay. Okay, we have a bit of we put a bit of water in here kat dalam blender tadi. We just pour it over, eh, to make it a bit wet and moisture the whole noodles, huh? So we stir fry until all the vegetables are cooked. Now then you see a bit of moisture. Yes. The goreng lah sampai sayur ni masak, eh. Okay. Very easy. I also don't know what the taste like. Then you go. Mi goreng daging. My style, eh. Ni mi goreng daging. So, the salt and sugar to taste is completely up to you. Terserah pada anda. Awak nak taruh manis ke masin ke eh. So it's like that only. It's very very easy and very simple, alright? Okay. Put in the tomato and also put in your spring onions. Masukkan tomato bersama daun bawang eh. Optional, optional, okay. Itu dia mi goreng daging my style. Oh wow, this is a beef fried noodle. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cikik menyikik makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow, tu dia mi goreng daging. This is a beef fried rice, but I have additional prawns and fish cake lah. Otherwise it will be very boring, right? Kalau tidak dia agak bosan eh, kerana tak ada barang-barang lain. Jadi kita campur lah, taruh udang sikit, taruh fish cake sikit, taruh sayuran sikit. We put a bit of prawn, put a bit of fish cake, put a bit of vegetables. Otherwise it'll be very boring, right? Kan? So come along with the sesi cekik menyekik time. Makanannya agak simple ni, kadang-kadang bagus eh. Sometimes some simple dish are as good as better than anything. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We bismillah dulu. Memang fabulous eh. Ha, kadang-kadang macam mimi gini, very sedap. The beef. The reason when I cook the sambal together, I put the beef together because beef takes a while to cook eh. Bila kita tumis sambal tu, kita masukkan dengan daging dia sekali eh. Jadi dia masak sekali harum eh. Shortcut. On top of that, you get the beef stock all together inside. Usually, this kind of dish is prepared during festive season, Hari Raya. Kalau orang datang rumah kelang kabut, sambal semua dah siap. Dah siap. Orang nak datang je, kelang kabut dia masak. Taruh mie je. Hari Raya festive season, usually they already cook the pre-cooked the sambal and the beef all pre-cooked already. For guests come, they just put in the sambal, cook a little bit more, put in the noodles, veggie, prawn or whatever, masak-masak goreng-goreng-goreng-goreng, already. It's true. Kadang makin makan yang paling simple ni yang paling sedap. Prawn. Just now cook quite a lot. Tadi masak banyak eh. Just now all banyak. Dah sedekah-sedekah orang. Already left a bit for Sue until she come back to work later. Okay, Talib all get ready. Yeah. Kita kalau ada kelebihan kita sedekah. If we have extra God gave, we do some giving back eh? So let me enjoy my mee goreng. Let's see you again on Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom, okay? Bye.